Public Defender's Office will represent Mr. Anderson.
Oh, Your Honor, I'm due for vacation. I haven't had a vacation in a year.
Leave me alone. Jury tampering is a felony.
Do you have a tamper with me? Yet. A bag will be found this down by the river where Elizabeth was killed.
What are you, a detective now?
The nation's capital. A public defender facing the biggest dilemma of her career.
Miss Riley, have you had contact with a juror on this trial? If I find any evidence of collusion, I'll have you disbarred.
A juror with information that can help her.
What you're asking me to do is absolutely illegal.
You're going to let your client just fry because you want to play by the rules?
Or destroy her.
I mean, I thought the whole idea was to find the truth.
Something was in there, and Elizabeth Quinn found it.
What's the connection?
This behavior is bordering on professional misconduct, Miss Riley.
I'm no angel. I'm having a really hard time just, you know, pretending like it's business as usual.
They were brought together by a murder.
Did you kill Elizabeth Rose Quinn?
By a mystery.
This is a bad place to have enemies.
Who is this? I said, who is this?
By a suspect. Suspect. Rated R. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Thank you. Thank you.